Hey! Right, so this is take two of the Isaac Newton dance. And we have oranges.
Sorry, they're not apples. We don't have any apples.
It's gonna be okay. So yeah, hope you enjoy take two. Take one was pretty embarrassing for me, so just maybe one. Okay, bye-bye. Thanks for watching.
Don't contradict me.
Don't disobey me.
Don't even think about going to that audition.
Please.
No.
Mother.
Stop.
Stop telling me what to do.
Don't.
Don't treat me like a child of two.
No.
I know that you want what's best.
Please.
But mother, please. Give it a rest.
Once upon a time, there was a guy called Newton, a rather famous story, and it's got some fruiting. Yes, he was born on Christmas Day, in the premature way. Isaac lived with mother, who was rich and wealthy. Father died before he came, as he was unhealthy. Then one day, mother went and left him behind, and married someone not too kind. Isaac studied at Cambridge and did a maths, astronomy and science. Then one day he discovered it, luckily. Yes, he is the founder of gravity. Isaac worked real hard and always got straight A's, but had to come home because of the black plague. He spent all his time on the farm all day and didn't even get a pay. Was not, yeah,
smarter than me,
and
you,
I know that it's really true. One day I was sitting under this tree, when it came and fell down beside me. What could be this force that has pulled it down? Listen, it made no sound. Of red or green, never in the shape of a runner bean. Do you know its name or its danger fame?
You just have to wait and see.
Now that we are nearly through, there is something I have to tell you. When I was sitting under this apple tree, the thing I discovered was gravity. Hey Isaac.
Sad. It's like 4 in the morning, but yeah.
But we love it.
Hope you enjoyed it. We're a bit weird.
It.
So that's cool. If you know us, cool. If you don't, get off my Facebook page.
Please.
Thanks.
Just go.
Bye.